Hi everyone, my name is Mohammad Reza Pardakhti and I am a 3D character artist for almost 4 years as a freelancer. In these years, I worked for the different toy companies and for several different individuals. In this course, I will explain an intro for the ZBrush and I will give you some basic information about the anatomy which you need for creating any type of character. And after that, I will show you several different methods for creating the model. And I will give you some idea about how you can create the 3D object from the 2D concept. And after that, I will explain several different methods for creating the logo. I'll show you the fastest way through the slowest one, which gives you this ability to have a more option that you can choose based on your deadline or the quality. For the baking and the UV, I will do the same thing. I give you more options. I show you several different methods which you can choose based on what you need and the difference between these methods. For the texture, I use a substance painter, which is quite simple software, and I will show you how you can texture your model in this type of style. And finally, I will explain the tool bag and the pre-steps for preparing your model for final step, which is the presentation. I will give you some idea about the light setup and the camera setup for the final work in the tool bag. I'm pretty sure after watching this, you can create any model for the production in the same style. At the end, I'm really happy that Yahoo gives me this chance for publishing my Princess Mathtop tutorial with the subtitle in Chinese market. If you have any question in this course, you can contact me or ask me in Yahoo form, and I will try my best to answer them as quick as possible. I will looking forward to see you in my tutorial. Have a nice sculpting!